We lay, my love and I, beneath the weeping willow. But now, alone I lie, and weep beside the tree, singing, O willow waley. By the tree that weeps with me, singing, O willow waley. Till my lover return to me.
Can I have your attention, please? You'll get to your meals momentarily, but first, the bride has asked me to speak. I thought she was joking. Why invite such catastrophe upon your own wedding? But, as she explained, no, heavens no, not the wedding, the practice meal.
The rehearsal dinner, for God's sakes.
I must claim my right as a slightly drunk, completely jet-lagged Englishman to well and truly speak my mind. Because I want to warn you all, you young people have absolutely no idea what you are letting yourselves in for. Oh, here's a horrifying statistic. Did you know that almost half of marriages these days do not end up in divorce? That means there's a strong probability that you two get to watch each other die. And that's the preferred outcome. To truly love another person is to accept that the work of loving them is worth the pain of losing them. And that's it. That's all. And if that scares you as much as it scares me, then I say run. Go off and do drugs on a beach in Bali. Devote yourself to a life of the mind. Run, run while you still can. You're